Rosa, how will I find you?
They've closed the roads leading into that part of town. The nearest I can get is Stafford Street. Can you meet me there?
It beats sticking around here. Prick Doyle says jump, you jump.
It's more complicated than that. My plans are roughly like yours, but now is not the time.
An eyewitness saw somebody fit your description into an old doll factory. Is that where you're at? My parents moved here from New Orleans when I was a young boy. I grew up in this neighborhood and I want to help.
Yeah, the Walker Doll Factory.
Good. I played in that old place as a kid. I knew it like the back of my hand. Now the first thing you need to do is find a mask, ASAP. That doll stuff is toxic when burned. What part of the factory you in?
I see 4 Type A tanks, 2 Type B tanks, and a bunch of other factory stuff.
Sound like the factory's mixing facility. There's only one way out of there. Roll up door at the far end. The panel that opens the door is located on the catwalk above the tanks.
Crap, I can't tell. Hurry, open the door so I can see.
Thomas, the whole factory is going up in flames. You need to find the safety foreman's office and grab a mask.
Where is this damn office?
On the second level. Oh, and one more thing. If you come across the ventilation control room, use the air duct as a shortcut. You usually have to move a bunch of shit to find the vent door.
Tell me what you saw.
Fuck yeah. I was over by that old doll factory taking a piss when out of the smoke comes what looked like a small robotic doll-like creature.
What happened?
The damn thing waved at me and then exploded. Not a little puff of smoke explosion, but a big ass bring your eyebrows off kind of explosion. Fuck it, man.
Did you see any more of them? Or do you think this was an isolated case?
You go look. I got the hell out of there.
Interesting story. But is it true? Who knows? This is Tony Rhodes.
Ah! Made the following statement regarding the emerging riots.
At 2 a.m. this morning, fighting broke out in the Trenton district and quickly escalated to a Class 3 riot. We are doing all we can to control the situation. Rest assured, officials are currently investigating the increased activity. Thank you.
She further stated after the news conference that city businesses outside the riot zone should, if at all possible, stay open. Normal economical activity must continue if we are to make it through this tough time. This is Sarah Brenton, City News.
In the safety foreman's office. The stupid mask better be here.
This should be in a large cabinet marked masks.
Great, it's fucking empty. Now what?
Okay, let me dig for a minute. Try looking in the bottom drawer of the foreman's desk. Oh, Jesus, I hope I haven't stirred you in the wrong direction.
Thank you.
I'm near service elevator 4C.
I'm not familiar with that elevator, but maybe it don't matter. At the top of the shaft is a vented lead to the alley. It's how I used to sneak in and out of that place as a kid.
Thank you. You scared the crap out of me, Ethan.
Where's your car?
Just down the street.
Good. Let's get the fuck out of here.
My gun? I need to show you something at the office first.
You're kidding. I'm not going anywhere near that place. I might do something I'll regret.
Listen, just calm down a minute. I may have found something important. A connection.
Between what?
Between you and Malcolm Vanhorn.